I'm Mary Ruth Harris. We are now on location at the Child Development Association here in the Comox Valley. Joining me, the infamous Kenny Shaw.
Yeah, you'll see my poster in every post office in the nation. How are you doing, Mary Rose?
I'm great, Harry. I'm so excited for this year's telethon.
It's telethon time again.
I know. You're going to be MC again.
Yes.
And I'm going to be the roving reporter again.
Yes.
And we're going to have so much fun.
And we've got a wealth of local talent of all from all over the North Island.
I cannot believe who is coming this year. Like, it's just, the list is endless.
Oh, I know. It's great. And we're going to be live streaming. You were talking to me earlier, live streaming my tech guy's website and
YouTube. Shaw TV North Island, all one word. That is our YouTube channel. And the telethon, are going to be live through the whole 8 hours from noon till 8.
Noon till 8. And you can come down and join us at the Sid Williams Theater. We'll be there.
November 6th.
November 6th, Sunday. Mm-hmm. All day.
And you know, the seats. I know you don't ever get to sit down, but the seats, so comfortable.
Yeah, they are. Well, they read them years ago, but they just have such a nice venue. And the line of sight from everywhere in the room is great.
Fabulous.
Bring your kids. It's comfortable. Bring mom and dad, grandma, grandpa. Everybody can find a nice soft seat somewhere. And we need you in the audience, by the way. You can't have a live performance without a live audience.
I know. And you know what else? It's free.
Yeah.
Except for whatever donation you'd like to make to the Child Development Association.
That's why we're there.
Yes.
For the kids.
For the kids.
And the money stays right here in this community.
Yes, it does.
It goes to the Child Development Association, families right here in the Comox Valley.
Over 800 families are being supported with the special services of the Child Development Association and all the funds raised on Sunday, November 6th from 12
noon
to 8.
Noon to 8.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, Kenny, thank you. Really looking. You have to come down live and see this man perform live. It's hysterical.
Well, you're just saying that because it's true.
All right. And now we're going to head over to Powell River for the Coats for Kids campaign. Have a look. Now, when the rain and wind stop, be sure to check out the Solon Park new One Spot Trail. It's beautiful. And of course, get down to the new location for the Comox Rotary Book Sale. They have thousands of titles for you to choose from, and it's supporting projects in our own neighborhood. And also, Sunday, November 6th at the Sid Williams Theater from noon till 8, be sure to come down to the Sid Williams for the Child Development Telethon, the 41st annual. They have awesome entertainment all afternoon long, and of course we're raising funds for the Child Development Association here in the Comox Valley. If you can't come to the theater, you have three other choices of how to watch it live. Channel 4 on Shaw TV, or our YouTube channel, Shaw TV North Island, all one word, right there on the homepage, it'll be streaming live, or on My Tech Guys on their homepage, it'll be streaming live. So there you go. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great week, and we'll see you soon.